Saksi mata di lokasi menggambarkan bagaimana kekacauan terjadi setelah terdengar suara tembakan. Pelaku penembakan diduga terlihat merangkak naik ke atap di sebuah gudang di dekat lokasi kejadian sambil membawa senjata.
First thing I heard was a couple of cracks. Then I saw a hydraulic line from one of the speakers looked like it had gotten hit. Then I heard, like Chris said, a couple of bullets rattling around. And then we hit the deck. And once the authorities converged, we assisted with two patients that may have gotten shot up in the grandstand, and we cleared a path for getting them out of the way. And it's just a sad day for America. Well, after we heard the shots got fired, then the hydraulic line was spraying all around. You could see the hydraulic fluid coming out of it, and then the speaker tower started to fall down. And then we heard another shot that you could hear. You knew something was. It was bullets. I mean,
you could hear it landing. The ammunition landing on metal. Yeah, that was.
Jelajahi cara baru mendapatkan informasi. Download Metro TV Extend sekarang.